Hello students of Standard 9, welcome once again in this YouTube channel of Monbridge. Today I am here with your English class. Today I will deal with something else, something other than the explaining chapters, giving questions. Today I have already taught you the first chapter in your English from a BHI book, The Fun They Had. Today I have already given you the questions also, but today I will give you the answer of two questions which are very important, and I want that you must learn those answers. You must copy down these answers only, as these questions several times came in the board. I have first time given you the answers, so please copy down in your fair copy. So, your first question is, why was Margie? Why was Margie doing badly in geography? What did the county inspector do to help her? The questions which I have given you, it might be different number, but here answer of two questions I am given. That's why I have written question number one. Answer is Margie's, that will be apostrophe S. Margie's poor performance was not due to any fault in her. Margie's poor performance was not due to any fault in her. Her geography sector was geared, G-E-A-R-E-D, geared. You are having gear in bike, that geared a little too quick, T-double-O, a little too quick, full stop. The inspector slowed it down, slowed, past tense of slow, slowed it down to an average 10-year-old level. 10 years old level, so that Margie could cope up with it. He's managed to do it. Margie could cope up with it. So I am just going to read the full answer once again. Margie's poor performance was not due to any fault in her. Full stop. Then again, capital letter her. Her geography sector was geared a little too quick. The inspector slowed it down to an average 10 years old level, so that Margie could cope up with it. Okay. Now, the second question, which is very important. How does Tommy describe the old kind of school? How does Tommy describe the old kind of school? Answer. The old kind of school had a special building. The old kind of school had a special building and not set up in a house. The old kind of school had a special building and not set up in a house. Full stop. All the kids, KIDS, children, went there for studying. Full stop. All the kids of the same age learned, L-E-A-R-N-T, learned The same things. Full stop. The teacher was, comma, a real man, and not a mechanical or robotic teacher. Full answer. Once again, I am reading. The old kind of school had a special building and not set up in a house. All the kids went there for study. All the kids of the same age learned the same things. The teacher was a real man and not a mechanical or robotic teacher. So, see the full, you can take the screenshot, then zoom in at right. You must learn these two answers. One more question is very important. That is a long answer type question, so you have to write by yourself. Why did Maggie hate school? CO2 come of 4 marks. Why did Margie hate school?